Hey guys, what's going on? Quick update on Trumpy Dance Memecoin. About to glance at the chart, but most of you are reaching out to us. They're like, hey, we still don't know where the hell to look at the chart. So guys, very simple, okay? You want to go to dexscreener.com. They also have the app that you can download. But basically, in the search box right here, all you want to do is type in Trumpy Dance, okay? It's that simple, okay? And it's gonna pull it up right here, guys. So Trumpy Dance, you wanna make sure you're looking at a contract, a smart contract that ends on 6872. That is the original OG Trumpy Dance, okay? You pull that up and it's gonna populate a chart, okay? It's gonna populate the chart. Whoa, look at this, Leo. Yes, guys. This is just the beginning. See, I mean, the price target on this, guys, is $1 by November 6th. Everybody's gonna hodl the hell out of this thing, okay? So that, which is why it's got such a high probability of actually hitting $1 target price. Right now, we're still trading at 0.00327. And based on the trajectory of this chart, based off the pattern, okay? It's a stair step pattern, but we're basically, something pumps, it goes slightly sideways, it's a period of consolidation. Guys, charts is what we do here at 30 Market Moves, and I'm telling you, this chart is about to rocket to the moon, probably something similar like this you're about to witness. And so if you're on the sidelines, like, oh, Leo, but it's just going sideways, when do you want to buy something? When it's going to do this, okay? Or when finally there is a time for you to get in before the next move higher is going to take place. Most of the people are like, that missed out on this, are like, Leo, I know you posted a bunch of videos about this, telling us it's going to do this, but I missed it. And now, Leo, I'm on the sidelines because I don't know what's going to happen next. All right, guys, I'm telling you, as a chart master, I'm telling you what's going to happen next. Is this, you're going to see something like this happening right here, okay? And I don't want you to say later, like, Leo, well, you didn't tell me about it. You told me about this here, Leo, and I didn't listen to you. And now I'm too late because tomorrow you're going to be looking and it's going to be making another one of these things right here. So, guys, timing is of essence when you trade. Timing is critical, okay? By the way, by the time you end up going to Dex Screener, this picture right here may be updated, okay? But just to make sure, you can click right here, follow us on Twitter, follow us on Telegram, and go to the website, okay? But some of the most important things right now, guys, okay? Our market cap now is at 25.4 million, okay? And very important for you to understand because, guys, as a supporter of the Trumpy Dance meme coin, you want to come down here, want to scroll down on your screen, you want to go right here. 587 rockets. Woo! Guys, we need more rockets. We need to go to like 1,000 rockets over here. Guys, because look, everything that is destined for greatness, some people are going to talk shit about it. Some people are going to put a flag on it. Some people just, look, there's always people that are going to be negative, okay? And I want you to notice something here. So when you're going to come down here, there's a lot of green check marks that we have, okay? Green. There's a couple of things people probably going to bring to your attention, so I might as well just go ahead and address it right now. Okay, for protection, because if you go to our website, okay, it tells you clearly that Trumpy Dance Coin is designed to protect all the participants in the Trumpy Dance Coin against bots, okay? The only way to protect everyone against bots is to use this function in the code that's called the blacklist. Now, here it is portrayed as a negative thing. Whoa, you got the, you know, you got the blacklist. The blacklist and the whitelist function are designed to protect everyone from the fucking bots. That's just the bottom line. That is why they're here. Okay, trading cooldown. How's that a negative thing? Okay, how's trading cooldown gets you a fucking opportunity to get in before the next pump. Hello. Okay, and one thing you should know about, okay, ownership is not renounced yet. No, that's true, but we will be renouncing ownership shortly, probably the next 24 to 48 hours. So with that said, guys, okay, this is going to turn into a green check mark. This should be green check marks for us in trading cooldown. That shouldn't even fucking be here, okay? Because this thing is the number one thing on Dex Screener, Dex Stools, Birds, you know, as far as the percentage gain from where we launched the coin to where it's at right now. So, but this is just the beginning. Again, for those of you that are going to come in, buy at 0.00327, okay? You're buying it ahead of the moment when this is going to be trading at 0.01, at one penny. You're buying it for way under a penny right now, which represents a bargain. Now, clearly, when you look at the chart, you're like, man, am I too late? No, you're not too late, because understand that this is going to roll over to 0.004, 0.005. It's going to go ultimately to 0.001. 0.00 right here, 2, until it gets to like 0.1. And even if you get at 0.1, it is still the greatest fucking deal in the world, because this thing ultimately will end up by November 6th trading around a dollar. So you've got thousands of X to go, okay, before this thing is, you know. Right now, guys, it's such a ground floor opportunity. Don't look at this chart pumping, okay? Focus on where it is going next, okay? And you haven't seen anything yet. You're about to see this chart go absolutely to the fucking moon. That's a fact. That's why you come to 13 Market Moves, because we tell you what is the next move. And the next move in this thing is going to be absolutely higher into the stratosphere. So now that you know some stats here, now that you know, you know, what's good and what's not, okay, just make sure, if anybody says any bullshit about this, they don't know what the fuck they're talking about, okay? This thing is destined for fucking greatness, and I want you to be a part of it, guys. So Trump for crypto, join the crypto dance, okay? Now you guys know what to look up at the chart. Now, I will say this, when you install the app, okay, and you actually type in Trumpy Dance, by the way, you can also type $TRU, okay, and that's also going to pull Trumpy Dance, okay? So, guys, there it is. It's moving. We're officially, as I'm speaking here, we're moving to 0.0033, okay? Guys, this thing is about to take off. So, we're about to post this video. This is middle of day 3, so we have not even hit the day 4. The day 4, I've recorded the message yesterday. It was like a 34-minute podcast telling you the psychology of a move 4. Okay, on day 4, you're going to have people coming in like crazy that have been standing on the sidelines. It's a fact. And if you want to understand more about the psychology of a day 4 when it comes to trading meme coins, click the video. You can watch it probably here on Twitter. You can watch it. Our YouTube is not referenced here, but you guys know the YouTube channel. So watch it on YouTube, watch it on Twitter. There is some profound knowledge there for you if you are trying to become a better trader. Trying to understand the psychology of trading, it is everything. And it's the psychology, okay, when it coincides with a pattern like this on the chart, okay, that creates a circumstance when the coin goes to the fucking moon. So, with that said, guys, okay, follow us on Twitter, follow us on Telegram, come to Dex Screener. Yes, you can set up an account at Dex Screener, and you can actually buy it within Dex Screener. All the other options on how you can buy it, you can buy it on the website, you can buy it on Uniswap, all instructions on where else and how else you can buy this coin right here. But guys, remember, it's all about timing. You're going to be looking at this chart tomorrow, and it could be at 0.004, 0.005, 0.007, okay? Every hour is of essence right now, so take action. If you have any questions about anything, okay, make sure you get in touch with us. Click the links below this video somewhere in the description. Schedule a call if you have any questions, any details, or if you don't understand how to put this trade together. Just call someone here in a support, and somebody will walk you through it. Basically, it'll tell you, hey, click this, connect your wallet here, boom, 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 and it's done. And you're in before the next move higher. Guys, let's roll. Get ready for the biggest move in crypto, guys, percentage-wise. There's no way you can make what this is about to make, everyone, on Bitcoin. There's not another meme coin that's going to be able to compete with this. It just, people don't know it yet, but they're about to find out. So do this now, okay? Do this now before this chart is going to fucking explode. Let's roll. I'm blessed, highly favored. Blessed. I'm blessed, highly favored. Blessed. I'm blessed, highly favored. Blessed. Shoosie O, Seuss Taylor. Blessed. I'm blessed, highly favored. Blessed. I'm blessed, highly favored. Blessed. I'm blessed. Highly favored, shoot you all,
Seuss Taylor. Every day I wake up and do my job. I'm on the private plane getting closer to God.